Jesus is the way. And that's why we like singing songs about going home. Amen. Well, I'm going to introduce the family. My name's Chad Prince. We're all princes, so I don't have to say their last name. But my wife, Christiana, sings. She actually plays flute, but she doesn't want to bring it up on stage for some reason. My daughter, Caitlin, is singing, and she plays the fiddle, but she's not today. My cousin, Charlotte, she plays fiddle and viola. She'll be swapping back and forth depending on the music. My older brother, GT, he's a bass player, and he's also a preacher, in case y'all need a preacher one day. My youngest daughter, she's 9 years old. This is the first, she did a couple songs at another deal we did, but this is her first full-on concert with us. I think she'll do just fine. Her confidence level is up there. Is it Ming Ming? We call her Ming Ming. Her name's Kaylee. Over here behind me is my son Clayton on the guitar. He's been taking lessons up there on the course since he was about 7, so about 5 years now, but we try to keep him quiet down a little bit for y'all, so don't get too crazy. But that's my family, and we love what we do. We don't really do it a whole lot, or very often, but when we do get a chance, we just thank the Lord for letting us share our talents with you. And we sing every week at our church, but we're so glad for Tim that y'all asked us to come. Thank you so much. I'm going to get in here and talk about heaven. Y'all don't mind the love people, do you? We like some of that old stuff. I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment or may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away. I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment. Thank you. whatever situation you're in, He always is what you need. And that's what this song is about.
Became flesh and
what troubles are from a number of things that we can't get into, but we know what it's like to lay an infant in the ground, have to wait, see him in the ground, all kinds of things that this family right here that you're looking at has been through. And, you know, God gave us fragile hearts, but he wants us to come to him with those hearts, because he's the only one that really can put them back together. Amen? And that's what the song here is about, and that's my daughter singing.
Thank you. God.